Well, at least Olivia's not as bad as that crazy bitch. She went out again.
Yeah! Olivia!
I don't got any batteries for you, Tinny. Huh. Took a trip to the shop, huh?
Ah! time for this.
Ha!
be so cocky. Just because you defeated my student.
You all right?
Prepare to experience my secret technique.
Violent as fire! Ha!
Nice.
time for a little fun.
So you are the God Hand.
Where's Olivia?
You've no need to worry. I want nothing to do with the girl.
Wow, that was easy. So I guess you'll be giving her back then.
Unfortunately, she isn't here. Maybe if you defeat me, I'll tell you her location.
And if I'm defeated, what happens then?
Oh, I'll let her go, safe and sound.
You gotta be kidding. You expect me to believe a demon in a cheap suit?
You have no choice. Your death will be just compensation for the crimes you have committed against my kind.
My death? Dementia must be setting in. Hope they have a good nursing home in hell for you.
Very well.
Promise time. Give it up. Where are you keeping Olivia?
Go to the Tower of Angra. The time should be right for the glory of Angra.